There are three basic controls that are common to all modern ophthalmoscopes, regardless of their design. Firstly, there's an on-off switch. This also controls the brightness of the light and is usually found on the top of the handle. Secondly, a lens wheel which adjusts the focus. This is mounted in the head of the instrument and carries a graduated range of lens powers around its edge. Dialing this wheel clockwise increases the lens power. This moves the focal point nearer the observer. Conversely, anti-clockwise rotation effectively decreases the power of the intervening lens, which moves the focal point further away from the observer. The third control is for the light aperture. It's usually found on the front of the instrument as a dial or small lever. It allows you a choice of different shapes and sizes of apertures. This choice usually includes slits as well as green or blue filters